Asim VH and I am from 8B. Today I will be talking about water pollution. Water is the most important natural resource for life. Human beings need water not only for drinking but also for cooking, fishing, irrigation, etc. People have been abusing and misusing water since long. Industrial waste, garbage and other remains of used commodities have been getting dumped in rivers and oceans, causing contamination of water. It is also contaminated of toxic chemicals discharged from factory pesticides used for agriculture and so on. The poor and less developed countries are facing greater problem of water pollution, as they have dilapidated water treatment and water supply system and also lacks in proper waste disposal system. Developed countries are almost free from the problem of water pollution. Water pollution in these countries are mainly due to the excessive use of pesticides used to protect agriculture crops. Water pollution in these countries is not due to the lack of management of garbage and waste disposal as in the less developed countries, for whom its disposal and treatment is normally unaffordable. However, the developed countries are not confronted with the problem of water pollution as much as the poor ones because they have sufficient resources and efficient technology for recycling garbages, domestic waste, etc. A team of researchers at Britain's Center of Ecology and Hydrology and experts from World Water Council introduced a new index of water rich and water poor countries. Experts calculate that 20% of population of the world in 30 countries will be facing water shortage in 2000, which the Earth Summit held in Johannesburg in September 2002 estimated that by 2015, half of the population of the world will be without access to clean water and sanitation out of a total of 147 countries. From this, we understand that we should not pollute oceans. Thank you.